What's up, man? How you doing?
How's it going?
I'm doing great, man. Oh. I'm glad you're excited. I'm glad you're excited. Richard, where are you from?
Vacaville, California.
And what do you do?
I'm an automotive technician.
Automotive technician. Well, look, George, that's unbelievable. He's an automotive technician. What is it? What can we do for him?
Well, it's not a car, Richard, okay? So sorry about that.
Hey, that's fine.
It's a new SUV! It's the Dodge Journey American Value Package. This crossover SUV is equipped with an automatic transmission, a 2.4-liter engine, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Dodge Journey!
See these numbers up there? We got six numbers. Six numbers. I'm going to show you the first number, the price of the car out of those six. Two. Get rid of the two. Now you have five numbers left. We need four numbers. There's going to be one number left over out of that bunch. The game is called Pocket Change. Here's why. I'll give you this card. It says 25 cents on it, okay? 25 cents. Now, if you notice, Rachel over there, over at Crazy Rachel's Car Lot, is selling this SUV for only 25 cents. Right now, you can buy it with the 25 cents, but you're going to have to play the game first. Every number you get right, you get to pick an envelope off the wall. Inside the envelope are more cards with more change in them. We got the breakdown right there. We got some nickels in there, dimes, some quarters, all the way up to $2. And you're going to need those because every time you're wrong, the price goes up 25 cents. And at the end of the game, all you need is more change than the car is worth to buy the car. It's really simple. Give me the next number and the price of the car, 0, 5, 1, 9, or 8. Dodge Journey.
One.
Let's see a one. No, 50-cent car. 0, 5, 9, or 8. Five. Five. What? 75-cent car. 0, 9, or 8.
0.
0. It's got to be 0 right now, right? Yeah, I was hoping. Go get an envelope. Get an envelope, blah, blah, blah. Bring it over here. Hope it's big money. Hoping for big money. There you go. Thank you very much. Now, 1, 5, 9, or 8?
9.
9. Yes! Go get an envelope off the wall. Nice job. Nice job. I'll take that off your hands. 1, 5, or 8?
8.
8. There's an 8. Go get an envelope off the wall. Any envelope will do. Hope it's lucky. Thank you very much. 1 or 5?
5.
5. No, it's a $1 car. How about a 1?
1.
1. There you go. Go get an envelope off the wall. Hope it's big money. Hope it's big money. I'll take it. Thank you very much. Oh, you need a dollar. You already have 25 cents. Let's see what this is. It's in this envelope right here. Hey, this is not bad news. 25 cents.
Yeah!
You're halfway there. Another 25 cents. 75 cents. Too bad about that extra number. Now you would have had the car by now. Uh-oh. 10 cents. 85 cents. I'll take the envelope. 85 cents. That's terrible news. You're going to have to pay title and tax on a brand new SUV.
Prices, right? Just left a couple commercials. Chill out. Come on back. We'll see you in a minute.